We were initially approached by our training and development colleagues to look at a way of capturing the knowledge of 150 people within Virgin Media who were coming up to retirement and had some quite vital information in their heads, how to use various parts of our network, how to operate certain servers, for instance. So we went away and looked at a tool where we could use video to capture that information.
To create that material involved documenting the process and taking a lot of screenshots to represent to the users where they were going to be on the process and what they had to click. For that we used Snagit.
We've already had some great uses of Snagit. People creating videos, people using it for creating screenshots.
And we drew attention to key buttons using the call out feature.
You know, the feedback has been fantastic. It's sped up the way that they can turn this kind of material around. But being Virgin Media, we kind of weren't happy with sticking with 150 people. So we expanded that to 15,000 people across the workforce and deployed that tool across all of those machines. What can be conveyed in a 3-minute video is so much information that, you know, we can't convey by writing that down. You know, video allows us to capture and share tacit knowledge, the knowledge that's in the head of a lot of our people who are very experienced at what they do. This is the next phase that we're moving into, is to kind of establish a platform to ask questions, to get your questions answered, you know, by other users who are experts using video or using screenshots, and to open up a kind of whole set of behaviours around that, so we know that we can get to the people who hold that key knowledge for us much quicker.
My name's Adrian Lord.
I'm Catherine McRae. I work for Virgin Media and I use Snagit.